Hey everyone, hello. It is time for our Tara's must-have. So for those that are new, maybe over here, our Tara's must-have is the item that I have picked that I think is absolutely the must-have in your kitchen, in your home, around your home, and quite honestly, just to make your life that much easier. So our must-have today is something we have never done before. It's a multi-purpose piece. It's two-in-one, probably three-in-one. You can probably think of a million different ideas for it. And like I said, it's something that we have never done before in the 17 years that we've been sharing this brand with all of you. And for me, it's about your countertop. And if I'm going to ask you to put something, it's got to be pretty, it's got to be practical, and it's got to be purposeful. And I think we nailed it on all of these. So without further ado, I want to show you really quick what we're talking about here. This is our two-in-one, our beautiful, just lower it a little bit. Lisa's gonna help me here. This is our two-in-one, what we love to call our utensil crock, our cookbook holder, our tablet holder. Life is short, lick the bowl. It's made in our beautiful stoneware. And what I love about it is the cookbook stands out there are just a cookbook stand. I love the fact, and hello, Melissa, and hello, Wendy. Thank you for popping on and joining to check out our Tara's must-have, available over on temp-tations.com only. Tonight, $17.95, only for 48 hours. Limited time offer at this price. Hey, Charlie. Hey, Shane. Hi, everybody jumping on. Hey, Monica. Super excited about this. So life is short, lick the bowl, a saying that we value very much over at Temptations. Love that we did the little exclamation point with the whisk. And of course, it's our great stoneware. So it's meant to be left out on your countertop. It's meant to have your tablet here, your phone here, your cookbook here. Hey, Kali. Hi, Samantha. Hi, Crystal. Hi, Penny. All right, I'm gonna put this down real quick. Follow me, Lise, as we come down a little bit. This is gonna be our green choice. And then take a peek here. There we have the old world and we have the floral lace in your hand-applied accents running all the way around the piece. Look how beautiful that is. And then I'm gonna come around to the front, and there, of course, is that great sentiment. There is the magic, the cavity there on the inside. Hey, everybody, so thank you for joining us. Hey, Karen, good to see you. Hi, Mary, sharing our first ever of the year, our Tara's must-have in our two-in-one, what I like to call our kitchen companion, where it's pretty, it's practical, and it's purposeful, and you're gonna wanna put it on your countertop. So here's our green, walk on over with me. Here is our black choice. So again, if you have kind of those stainless steel appliances, if you love kind of that more modern look in your kitchen, look how absolutely stunning this is. And to the almost 500 people who have jumped on to check out our Tara's must-have, look how amazing. Here's your rim here. Like I said, it's not just a cookbook stand. I don't just do cookbook stands. I love that you can put flowers in here. You can put your utensils in here. There's your black. Look at this, I have to say, when we talk about a stunning red, there is that gorgeous red, that true kitchen red. There is all of your hand-applied accents. Look at everybody is loving it, so glad. Truly, with all of the cookbooks we have, with our tablets, with our phones, cooking classes in the kitchen, do you follow the Blue Jean Chef? You should check her out because she does recipe cooking one-on-one, which is so fun. You could watch that with your tablet. Hey, Meredith, good friend of mine. So again, I love the red. Then look at this cobalt blue. So if you love that truly, and I'm gonna try to get it close in, if you love that truly beautiful, inky cobalt blue, I know it's kind of hard to see here, this is going to be fantastic. So our green, our black, our red, and our blue, let's put it to work. All right, to the over 550 people who have jumped on to check out our Tara's must-have, we gave you a little preview in our email. Remember, this is an item that I pick. It's only available on temptations.com. So pop on over there. It's a limited time offer for 48 hours. It will be at this low price of $17.95. After 48 hours, which is Thursday at 8 p.m., the price will go up. So here's why I designed it. I love the fact that I love to have flowers in my kitchen. I love to be doing multiple things. I can go ahead and put these right inside here. Because it's that great stoneware, you can fill that with water, and now that becomes your vase. So when you're not using it, leave it right there, Lise. When you're not using it, It's a beautiful flower, it's a beautiful vase, but when you wanna go ahead and maybe put your cookbook in there, when you wanna have your tablet in there, look how fabulous. Oh, did you know I have 4 cookbooks? I'm just showing you a couple today. How fun to be able to, again, keep this as a display piece. Hey, Julie, hi, Jody, hi, Cecil, hi, Sarah. So good to see all of you. Thank you all for jumping on. So it's a vase and it's a cookbook holder. Follow me over here. Look at this, all of your utensils. Now these happen to be our utensils, but these could be any utensils. From your spatulas will fit, your tongs will fit. All of those awkward bulky pieces that you have no idea where to put, they're gonna fit in there. So think about what you've now replaced in the fact that you have a tool crock, you have a great way of a ledge to display things, even if it's family photos, even if it's different things you wanna show around the house. And then walk with me over here to the red. Here, of course, we have what I love to do, which is put our tablet right there. How great is that to be able to show your tablet? I turned it off because otherwise we'd be getting lots of messages. But here you have your recipes. You can swipe through. Maybe you weren't planning on cooking dinner, but now you did. This is such a great way to do that. Or just look at it when it's by itself. And that's what I love about it. Beautiful, unique, never before seen pieces. Take a peek over here. I'll just kind of walk you through the actual piece itself. So here you can see, I'm gonna show you from behind, there's all that beautiful detailing. There's the life is short, lick the bowl, love that. Might be a little reversed on your camera, but then look at the detail. Here we have what we call our classic, our old world, our floral lace pattern coming together to create just the most beautiful, perfect piece that you're gonna wanna leave out on your countertop. Take a walk with me over here, love this. Love that this is something that I'm going to turn it around, that I would do perfectly displayed. This is my kitchen. This is exactly how I have it. I have some of my spurtles. I have some of my temp-tations pieces. I bet it could hold a grocery list notepad. Great idea, Joyce. Love that. Danielle's saying this is genius. You know, for me, Danielle, it's about incorporating multiple ideas and making it easy. So this looks sweet. It looks together. It works perfectly with my gray old world that I have that I just leave on my stovetop. No, it's not stovetop safe. But I just leave it there so when I grab it, I have it on the go. So look how sweet that is. So many different ideas, which is why I call this the Tara's must-have. Remember, available on temptations.com only. It's a limited item. We don't have a ton of quantity that we brought in, and we're only running it at this low price for the next 48 hours. So when Thursday comes and we're talking about 8 p.m. on Thursday, you will turn into a pumpkin, quite literally. Lisa's laughing. The price will go up. So I can see that many of you are picking it up. What are some of the thoughts and things you want to do with it? I am looking for an odd thing, and this is perfect. Well, I love odd. I love purposeful and practical and pretty. And those are my 3 P's for this evening. Many of you love it for recipes. You're going to put your recipe cards. You love the utensil holder. So again, the fact that you have your greens, you have your black, you have your red, and you have your blue, it's truly a color for everyone. Thank you, Tara. We love this. So glad to hear that. And again, we've never done anything like this before. Probably one of the biggest requests we get are for our utensil crocks. So the Tara's must have, the item that I have picked for you, the first one of 2020. And when I think about January, I'm thinking about organization. I'm thinking about food prep. I'm thinking about taking a deep breath and getting my life back in order and getting back on schedule. And these are just those pieces that make it super easy to do that. Again, people are asking, how much is it? Only $17.95. It's stoneware. It has hand-painted, hand-applied accents to it in all of our color saturation. So it's going to be the perfect pop. What, Lise?
Someone said to hold your remote.
Ooh, to hold it. By the way, my husband was just saying earlier, where's the remote? Where's the remote? Love that. Maybe you want to keep it right by in your family room and you have, do they still make TV guides? Probably not. Did I just date myself? Well, anyway, Bill's like the millennial here, like, what's a TV guide? But you can put, of course, anything that you love to keep, magazines, maybe you have a book, you have your remotes. I love that. I know in our family, we have multiple remotes because we certainly have multiple things that we're doing. How about all white with black accents and swirls? I love that idea. So again, you know, we bring these pieces out in some of our most popular, what I like to call our kitchen colors. And then obviously based on popularity, we will continue to evolve it.
Yes, Lisa.
How about Joyce said displaying pictures of the grandkids?
Ooh, picture. Oh, see, it becomes a little photo frame also. So just as a quick reminder, I'm going to wander over here because I really want to show you really quick all of the pieces once again. So this is our Tara's Must Have, exclusive to temp-tations.com, designed specifically for you by me. Never been seen before, never done anything like it before. Where do you put your cookbooks? Where do you put your utensils? Where do you, how do you organize your life? Yes, there are still TV guides. I get them. Debbie, thank you. I feel so much better. So here, of course, is our green. And I know we can't do the colors justice, but that overall color saturation that you see there. And then, of course, life is short. Let's lick the bowl. Isn't that the truth? Mm-hmm. When you're going into 2020 and you're thinking about all of your resolutions and the things you want to do different, how about just taking advantage of everything that happens? And instead of saying no, how about just saying yes? And how about just jumping out of your comfort zone and trying something different? Look, hey, there I am in the shadow. Look at how neat that is to have the pop of the red base there that you see. And then, of course, I'm just going to remove it real quick. We had our iPad there, our tablet, but there it is. There's, of course, our sentiment. I'm going to give this a little spin because I have to say I think the red is just stunning. For all of those who love a little pop of red in there, what happened to gray? Oh, Jose, you and Lisa, you must be in cahoots.
Jose.
We're working on many, many different colors. And then, of course, we have that inky cobalt blue, which, of course, is just going to be stunning. Here we're showing you our utensils. The green, we're showing you to use it as a vase. Oh, by the way, cleanup, you can throw this right in the dishwasher because, again, it is that great stoneware. So you don't have to baby it. You don't have to worry about it. But, again, here's what I love. I love just the way it all looks with my spurtles, with some of my temptations pieces, and of course, just the pop of color and just how put together and organized I feel and how organized I look. So I know I sound like a broken record, but I just want to let you know quantities are limited already. As you know, with the Tara's must-haves, we don't bring in a ton. We try to come up with really great, innovative products that you've never seen before. I think I nailed it on this one. And it has been from requests of you for different cookbook stands and different things that you want to use it for. So just a quick reminder, pop on over to temptations.com, check it out. $17.95, what? For a beautiful stoneware piece, an accent in your kitchen, that's a 2-in-1, a 3-in-1, and it's got the three P's, right? It's pretty, it's practical, and it's purposeful. But that low price is only going to be for the next 48 hours. So again, this time on Thursday at 8 p.m., you will turn into a pumpkin. And the price will go away. All right, everybody. Well, thank you so much for all of your suggestions. Thank you so much for jumping on. I love that everybody's loving it. Let's get organized in 2020. Let's make a pact with one another that we will refresh our kitchens, whether it's something that makes us smile, something that's practical, something that we just love. And let's get organized and let's just tackle this new year. I'm super excited with one another. I know I am so looking forward to 2020 and spending so much more time with you and delighting you with all of these incredible must-haves over at temptations.com. So enjoy, and I look forward to hearing more and more of what you're doing with these and your suggestions. All right, did I miss anything, Lise?
No.
Oh,
and how about this?
See, it's never just yes. It's never just yes. What did I miss?
Because we don't have any more coming in.
That, thank you very much. This is kind of a one and done for this year, as most of our must-haves are. Mm-hmm. They're really truly that curated piece by me that's meant to wow you. So hopefully this did just that. How do you order, Julie? You're going to go over to temptations.com and you'll see it'll pop up under the Tara's must-haves. Take a peek. We have a few over there. Quantities are extremely limited. Just throwing that out to you right now in the colors that we're showing you here, our green, our blue, our red, and our black. Oh, Tony just bought the red. Tony, what do you think you're going to do with it? So many possibilities. I love the idea for the remote. I think that's fantastic. Any way you want to get organized. You know what else I could see? I could see you keeping this in the powder room, in your bathroom, and maybe putting your brushes in there, maybe putting your curling iron in there, maybe some of your kind of cosmetics and things there. Ah, the possibilities are endless. All right, everybody. Well, thank you for popping on. Thank you for spending some time with us. And remember, in 48 hours, the price goes up. All right, everybody. Thank you. Bye.